building inspector ordered this building, ordered the demolition after multiple visits with engineers. The doctor then appealed to the state building board of review. They unanimously supported demolition. And then he appealed to the district court, where now the judge agreed that this building must come down.